Here comes the bad guy.
The following contest is a championship first round match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Outsiders from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 287 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, the bad guy, Razor Ramon.
We are about to witness the unbelievable power from the bad guy.
An intimidation factor that is off the charts.
As tough as they come, Razor never backs down from a fight.
Gold around his neck, gold pyro behind his back.
One of the most charismatic competitors in WWE history.
It's a superstar who's a lock to be on top of WWE for years to come.
And his opponent, from Death Valley, weighing in at 305 pounds, the Superstar.
All these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance. I can't wait to see what unfolds. Set first round matchup underway. The winner of this match moves on to the next stage of this tournament.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Wrapping the arm over that top rope. Very effective.
Pulverizing the arm is a great way to create an advantage. Basically forcing your opponent to fight one-handed. The lock put a stop to that. And returning to the ring.
Has been planted.
Caught with a punch.
Ah, look at this. Oh, that'll weaken your arm.
Yeah. Taking out the arm, great strategy.
The lock now undertaking a barrage.
Yeah, lock has to find a response quickly.
Caught in a bad position here.
What a kick out of only one. He's still got more left in the tank. There's some power behind that punch. Look at this.
Oh, from the rope.
Uh-oh.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
He's lost some of his wind now. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Some would consider Razor Ramon cunning, while others might call him underhanded. Corey, what's your take on that argument?
Razor Ramon doesn't play by the rules, Cole. He plays by his rules. And for Razor,
from the top, Dodge handle connects.
We're gonna see it. Way up there.
Razor's edge.
Razor's put a lot of competitors out with that.
Escaping that pin must have cost him.
I can.
These are the moments where you really find out how tough you are.
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches.
Ooh! He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Backbreaker.
What a forearm. To the outside. Looking for his next form of attack. Tope suicida.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was. Oh, taking a right to him. No waiting.
Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking. Razor Ramon starting to falter now.
Oh, with authority!
Ooh, skull rattling.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
He's able to beat a two count.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
Oh, what a right!
Man, that's an attitude behind it. Drops the leg, and the lock has picked up the pace.
The lock's showing that edge, that ruthlessness.
Boom!
Ooh!
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Big back body drop.
Oh, you see that height on that?
That hurt.
He's starting to struggle here.
While we're deep into this tournament match, this is where things get serious.
Uh-oh.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Fellas, I think this one is about to end.
I agree with you, Corey. This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Uh-oh, get ready to
drop that bone.
He's headed up top.
Thinking big.
Perched up top.
Nobody hold on that.
There's the arm wringer.
This match is in town. He's starting to show on him.
Yeah, this is the type of damage that is going to really build in a turn.
The lock devising something.
Oh, driver
spiked him.
Ramon looks out of it.
That's gotta be it.
Two. And that'll do it. It's finally over with the win.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
There you have it, the one standing tall at the end of this hotly contested match.
I think Ramon might have been a little too preoccupied with his necklace at ringside.
It is a nice necklace.